Hey guys, we're back with some straight up Final Fantasy X HD Remastered. We're gonna be continuing this up. We just got back from our save. So let's continue this little thing up. Anything over here? Just to tell you, I do know where some stuff is. Not everything. Probably like stuff I'll need to beat the game. That's pretty much all I know. I don't really know any secrets. Now this battle's simple, it's just fight the shit, pretty much. Just to tell you, you're gonna be hearing this music a lot, so get used to it. Some people might say my mic is a little bit too low. It's not the mic, it's just for some reason the only way I can get audio with a mic is by using this program. If I use another program like straight up OBS, the straight up capture will start like blinking super bright for no reason. That's why I use this program that came with the capture card. So yeah, this is as loud as the mic's gonna get. Wish I can make it louder, but I can't. All I can do is talk a lot louder and move the mic closer to my mouth. That's pretty much it. But let's get started with fighting this giant fish, the claw. Just gonna block it. Crap, he is taking hard hits. Thank you.
had made it out of the frying pan and into the freezer. I thought I was gonna die in this place.
Oh, am I going the right way? What? I was stuck on something, what? Just to tell you, if you hear the audio get completely silent, that means that I probably mute it, because this mic doesn't have a mute button.
The heat. Fire.
Looking at the capture cards having color problems. I don't know. I'll fix it later. Save it. Even when you don't need to save, just save it anyway. You never know what crap could happen. I went backwards, I swear every time I play this game I go backwards every single time. We just got some coal, well, kinda coal. I remember when I used to have a PlayStation 2 playing this. Man, when we first got this game, we didn't have no memory card. We had to see how far we could get with just one run. That's just a free high potion in there. Just making sure. Like, when I had this on PlayStation 2, we didn't have a memory card. We just had to get as far as we could, as we can, before we turn off the PlayStation, because we don't want to overheat it. Never risk the overheating. What was I looking for again? Can I even start it? Yeah, I can start it now.
I need food! What do you want?
It was a bad call. Your team lost because of you.
You came to say that?
It's been 10 years. I thought you'd be crying.
Who? Me?
You cried.
Wait! Wait! Don't go out on me! Just hold on! I'll get more wood!
That enemy knows how to make an entrance.
Give me a break!
Running on the wall like a beast. Attack him, he attacked me. I attack him. He attacked me. I'm gonna use one potion. I attack him. He attacked me. I attack him. I attack him again. He attacks me. And misses. I attack him back. And then cuts.
On my side? Cool!
Pretty much what they're saying. Use it. Grenade out. And then I attack. Another grenade, but I just don't want to do it. This is when they introduce leveling up.
Close. Hey, let me go.
Redek Drak.
The fiend, Irisa, take your car.
Walk, Edeku.
Fuck, Emmet.
Fed. Trivedek Risa.
Drownia, Drakisha Tain.
Ifan Petit. Put naked for Drick. Kuno.
kid, Dipdaja!
Hey, that hurts!
Usujek, Rain!
Whoa, okay.
Hey, nurse!
Right, whatever.
Tui hood kabeg?
I said I don't understand.
Akumala!
Fed! You said you can stay if you make yourself useful.
You understand me? All right, I'll work.
First thing gonna do, the save button. Let me make two saves, just for the let's play, in case something doesn't go right.
Giant! Kadufun et setedamo!
No.
Oh, almost forgot.
I'm gonna just skip through this because I know all about this. Pretty much you get a level up point, you move a couple of times forward. See what I mean about how long it is?
We found some ancient ruins right beneath us. It's not active now. But there should still be some power left. We're gonna go down there and activate it. And then we should be able to salvage the big prize.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's get to work.
Roger.
I don't know why I jumped down there and didn't click right back up because I forgot something. No, I pressed the wrong button, I remember. I was trying to pause it, but did not know how to pause. We're gonna get this first ability called Cheer. What it does is pretty much, doesn't really do much. I'm just gonna tell you the truth. Well, I can't see what it is. Can't see what it does yet. Pretty much you dive under. Want to ask me a question? How do they breathe so long? I have no idea. Like, don't ask me that question. I still see grenades. Unless they got me more. Nope. Still grenades. It raises the strength and defense. That's what it does. I knew it did something. Not much. It doesn't do it much, but it's still just good to have that little hint. gonna make that person straight up steal every day. This is how Tide is straight up fix everything, just by banging on it. Like, see that? He just fixed the door. I just bang it on the console. Like, that's a thing. Like, I never knew banging on a console would make it work so well. Glass break. Oh wait, it just went to the battle. Wow. Mostly it has glass breaks, frankly. Steel. You'll see why I'm straight up dealing with the grenades. Everything by just punching on it. Like, what? I'm pretty sure that's not how you fix a straight up generator. Like, a fish could have did that. Yeah, that should be good. Well, you know it's gonna be a long battle, I recommend using care. Just to have that little bit of defensive power. Just why not? These are different commands right here. But I can still use grenades and get him way over there. Now we're gonna stand. I had a feeling I was gonna say that. What can we do right now? I guess we can just stand by. Probably should have blocked. After I thought about it, I was like, I could have blocked. But I didn't. Guess what, dude? Grenade. Man, that's gonna be a while before I keep saying that right completely. I'm not gonna use my overdrive because I like to say it. And we're done. go and save it and end the video off here, because I know what happens next is a long, long cutscene. Go up. Go up. I can't go up? Really? It's right there. Really can't go up? Well, I guess this is gonna be a long video. Yep, gonna be a long video. Couldn't get to that save point I wanted to get to. Wait, I could've just straight up. I got an idea. Pause! Ha! Perfect! Now I can end the video like this. Hope you enjoyed the part 2, and I will see you in the next one.